it's Jacob here from Jacob is Jurassic, and welcome back to another video where today I will just be going over all of the latest news for Camp Cretaceous Season 4 before it comes out in 5 days. So, yeah, let's be excited for that. So, it's basically 4 days now, but yeah. So, to start off, I'll be showing a clip. Also, you might have noticed my new intro there. I hope you guys like it. But yeah, so I guess we'll start off with the first clip, which is an official clip released on the Jurassic World YouTube channel. So let's do this. Wow, that clip was something. Well, I just want to start off by saying in an interview, I think it was Colin Trevorrow, he said, or someone else, they said that animating that scene was probably the hardest thing they've had to do in the history of Camp Cretaceous. So, hats off to them. So, yeah. On to the next scene, where it's basically Darius and Ben, Yaz, and all of the campers, on the boat. There's a compy on the boat, which is actually the dinosaur that was in the door. So that's a bit disappointing, but yeah, let's just get into the clip. And also, a quick thing I forgot to mention here, there are two other clips other than the compy boat one. So yeah, there's a couple clips here, so yeah.
Guys?
Those were some funny clips. Well, to start off, we've got Sammy and the others running from a big wave of dust. So, but I believe Darius is in that scene, so it's not the same scene as the Spinosaurus. But they're running from a big bit of dust. And it's also funny where Ben accidentally puts the bucket on Darius's head instead of the compy. So yeah, and then you got Yaz at the end just going whack 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 with her little paddle, and she's just like, die 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 my source, get off our boat. And it's just like, no. Anyways, so on to the next picture. Okay, I just want to put it out there that this is the absolute cutest hybrid they have ever done in the Jurassic franchise. I know they've only done 4, including this, but it's a Spinoceratops. Not the Sinoceratops, but the Spinoceratops. And basically, it's got, the Spinosaurus fin, and it's got, a Sinoceratops kind of head shape. But yeah, that's really cool. So I really like that picture, it's super cute. Here in this clip, they seem to be looking around. It looks like they're kind of not looking at the Mosasaurus coming towards the boat, but maybe it's the compy coming out the door. They turn around and see the door rattling. So this is an interesting picture. Darius looks like he's holding some kind of pizza or sushi or fruit, and then but they all look quite surprised, and they've all got plates, so they've obviously eaten fruit if Mitch's stock on the boat. So yeah, on to the next picture. Okay, so this picture, it looks like they're in the same terrain area as where the saber-toothed tiger was, but Darius isn't there. And in the clip of the trailer that has the saber-toothed tiger, Darius is there, so here he's not. So maybe this is different timing, or maybe he's just trying to distract the saber-toothed tiger and he's gone off somewhere else. But yeah, this clip's kind of cool, looking kind of good. Okay, and now for this picture. There's just, it seems, oh yeah, you can see 5, I think there's 6 of them there, although I can't see Ben in there. So yeah, I don't know where Ben is in that picture, but there's 2 raptors. This isn't Isla Sona, by the way, if you don't already know. This is a brand new island. So they've obviously gotten raptors from somewhere. But, yeah, so the raptors are looking kind of cool. They're being surrounded. I wonder how they're going to get out that, like, situation. Because all Sammy's holding is just a stick. It's like, whack, 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 whack. Anyways, so on to the last but not least clip. And probably one of the most in... I mean, not clip, but last but not least picture. It's probably one of the actually most interesting pictures. So let's get on to it. So, this is the final picture. This season, we also get to see the kids being teenagers, and there's a bit of romance in the air. So, let's just automatically ship a few people together. Maybe, I was thinking like Darius and Brooklyn, maybe, or Kenji and Brooklyn. Probably not going to happen, though. I can't really think of any... I mean, like... Sammy and Yaz being lesbian, or I don't know. I can't really picture any. I really can't picture any situation. So just type in the comments below what you think could be like the couple in this show, or do you think they're all kind of being like lovey dovey? Like, because there's six of them, that means each of them can have a pair, a partner. So yeah, thank you all for watching the video. Thank you so much. Goodbye. Hey there, you. Yeah, you. Did you enjoy the video? Well, thank you for watching to the end. I'm very thankful for that. I will see you in the next video. You may notice I've been uploading a lot more recently lately, and I will try to keep that schedule. But other than that, have a great day. I'll be uploading very soon, hopefully within the next few days. And goodbye. Have a good day. Have a good week. Have a good month. Have a good year. Have a good rest of life.